I don't. You deal with me, I don't.
Danger, danger.
Reggae, I roll up. Reggae, I roll up.
I said, I got this
guy. Reggae, I roll up.
Said the reggae aroma, volume 3 is coming at you.
I tell it's vital, yeah.
Oh yes, the yardcore, we are ship of over this a star. What brings this aroma to us?
Can you see I am a rastaman?
And we say from top right away, the ital is vital, you know. We say, we play.
Yeah, hello, Yadko.
Hey. Greetings. Okay.
Greetings, brother. Wagwan?
They are giving thanks, huh?
Yo, man, sorry for the inconvenience with the timing, brother.
Yes, I know. Worries. I think you didn't mean 5:30 Jamaica time, you know?
Yeah, man.
Yes, I am.
But kicking off the interview, Yadko, blessings for granting us the opportunity. It's a big honor for us.
Yes, I likewise. You know, anything we do in Africa, we supportive and we give us strength. You know, we don't forget our roots, you know?
Yeah, man, definitely. And Africa supports back.
Natural. It's one connection, it's one family, you know?
Mm-hmm. So yes, Yadko, kicking off the interview, when they linked up us together, they didn't know that we had already met in 2015 when you're doing your tour in Africa. You went to Ethiopia, then made a stop in Nairobi. How has it been since then?
Well, it's been a joy, you know, just looking forward to come back over there and spread the music some more, you know. So yeah, we've been, you mean what I've been doing, like musically since that time?
Definitely.
Well, released a couple of mixtapes since that time, and now we are dealing with some production, you know, just getting at the production now. I'm also I work with a new artist called Fari DiFuture, so I'm not really going right now, you know?
Yeah, man. Speaking about the new artist, Fari DiFuture, it's the first time we're hearing about him right here in Africa and also on Les Reggae. Tell us a bit about working with Fari DiFuture on the new tune, Farmer Man.
Well, Fari DiFuture, you know, how I met with him was that he came to a dance that I was playing.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, give me, you know, CDs that he was promoting at the time. And you know, I never really give it a listening ear until, you know, like a couple months after. And then that's how I heard the Farmer Man song now. And that was when, you know, me kind of start to get a keener ear and his talent and everything. And then now I had a next session in New York.
Mm-hmm.
So the first time we met was actually in Jamaica.
Yeah, man.
And then I had a dance in New York now, and you know, they just happened to show up there. And then when he DJed on the mic after I played,
mm-hmm.
I mean, hear him, I said, no, you know, we definitely have to do some work, you know. So, you know, from that day on is really been just progression and growth, you know. So that's how the whole link between me and Fari really blossom, you know.
Yeah, man. So the new artist Fari is now signed to 12 Yard Production, which is under you, or is just an artist working with you?
Yeah, he's a 12 Yard artist, man. Mm-hmm. We're building thing, you know.
Tell us a bit about the 12 Yard Records, Yadko.
Well, 12 Yard is just a vision that I had from my time, you know. So it's just like now it's coming to the selector, you know. Most selectors have a love for production, and you know, production is really about you know, putting out your creation, what you hear, your interpretation musically. So yeah. You know, that's what the whole label is really for. It's like a house for, you know, stuff that I hear that, you know, I like. I don't really even have to produce the song. Mm-hmm. As far as the future, the Farmer Man song is not my production, but mainly because as I'm working with Fari as a artist as well.
Mm-hmm.
Right, that is why I chose to really push that song still, because you know the artist where I work with has a good song. We're not gonna really say, yo, that's not my production, so we're not gonna promote that song, you know.
Yeah, man. Let's take it a tone down. Just tell us a bit about your upbringing, where you grew up, how you fell into the music, how you started doing selection for music.
Alright, well, I grew up in a place called Mandeville in Jamaica. That's like the country, the central part. My father had a sound system, so that's how I really got exposed to the whole sound system culture.
Mm-hmm.
And then coming up at an age at about 14 was when one of the selectors from the sound system taught me how to beat match, you know, what we call mixing.
Mm-hmm.
So from there on, you know, the love for it just grew more, you know. We played throughout high school and we never stopped from that time. 2003 was the year to be exact, you know.
Yeah, man. You've been credited as being a pioneer in dub club. Then you played Chronix and Kabaka Pyramid as the first selector on radio. Looking at this artist right now, the new roots artist, how does that make you feel?
Well, it's a blessing, you know, because you know, is really something where the people in this time need right now. Because mm-hmm. you know, if the youths not really say roots and culture, these youths not say Rastafari, then you know it has no future, you understand? So when the youths now come and push the message of what the elders have been setting up for us to carry on, you know, it's really a blessing, you know, because if the youths not say it, then it will be no inspiration for the other youths that are just looking on and, you know, who need inspiration, you know. So we use the elders as inspiration to inspire the youths of today in our generation, you know.
Yeah, man. And speaking about that,
yes,
you are artist, you are radio DJ for you're a road DJ for Protege, and this year he made a big move in Ethiopia, over 4,000 attendance for his concert. That was a big concert for Protege. How does that make you feel?
Yeah, man, it's a joy, man. This is a, you know, my brother touched down in the motherland.
Yeah, man.
Getting full support like that, you know, is really an honor, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man, it's really a joy, because you know, say, there is the roots. So if the roots is, you know, accepting and showing so much support, then you know that give us a lot of hope, you know, in this music and the message that we're really putting out there for the people, you know.
Yeah, man. And speaking about the new release, the Reggae Aroma, the first artist on the playlist is Lila Ike. What should we expect? Some more dubs? You working with Lila?
Well, yeah, man, you know, say, it's in the collective, man, you know. It's one family, it's one camp, so we're always gonna be working closely with Lila. Same way, you know, as well as Zaya. Same way, you know, Seven is mm-hmm. part of the camp, same way, and if you don't know, Fari is my personal project where we really deal with. So, and that at the camp right now, you know, Protege as usual. So, you know, and that are going right now, as we say, you can look forward to some production later this year and next year as well, you know.
Yeah, man. Tell us a bit about the All Clear movement.
Well, the All Clear movement is really, you know, Fari DiFuture, you know, mm-hmm. where him and the artist called Attach really come together from my time you know, gone and a time, you know, in the past where, you know, it's just unity them a day with music. And How Clear Now is really a slogan where Fari really meditate on, which it stands for Oigo, Heights of Wisdom, Know, Learn, Execute and Rise, mm-hmm. which really, you know, spell out How Clear, you know. So it's really just an energy and a message where Fari really put out there, you know.
Yeah, man. So definitely, what should we be on the lookout for, Yaadcore, in terms of production, in terms of music? What should we be on the lookout for?
And so I was saying that I have a next release mm-hmm. coming out with Fari next, which that should be the next release first, and then I have a next release with Kabaka Pyramid and Shani Marie. Mm-hmm. That one is called No Fenke Fenke.
Mm-hmm.
I have a rhythm juggling as well, which I want to release November, December.
Mm-hmm.
I have a mixtape that we should release with Fari as well.
Mm-hmm.
So you can look out for a mixtape from Fari before the year ends, you know.
Yeah, man, you look like you're man on a busy schedule, brother.
Yeah, man, we have a lot of music coming out for the people, you know. It's been a long time. I want to get involved in the whole production,
mm-hmm.
energy and vibration. So we have a lot of things in the kitchen where we cook up for a while, you know.
Yeah, man.
Cooking right now.
Mm-hmm. Any artist we should watch out for that are a bit new? They're not in the African market, but we should be on the lookout for.
Well, other than Fari DiFuture, mm-hmm. Lila IK,
mm-hmm.
you know, Zaya,
mm-hmm.
you can look out for Samori I,
mm-hmm.
you know, me know, no must know Jesse Raya,
definitely
Kabaka Pyramid,
yeah man,
and who else is on the rise now? Yeah, just them artists, they really, you know, right now, where, you know, we see have a certain stature and standard, you know.
Yeah, man. Music from the heart, not for the charts. The mixtape you did with Proto J. How did the hook up with Proto J come about?
Well, you know, my friend was a friend of his from a long time, and when he came out with the song, you know, Dread, or actually when he came out with Arguments, we've been discussing it with my friend to actually meet up with Proto J.
Mm-hmm.
So now we actually made the link by me getting a double. So, you know, that is how the whole connection really come about with me and Proto J. So, yeah, from we do the double it now, you know, the link just grew from there. And,
yeah, man.
You know, everything just, you know, become a blessing, you know.
Yeah, man. Should we,
yes, sir, yeah.
Should we anticipate you in Africa anytime soon?
Well, I hope so. There was supposed to be something in the New Year time, but
yeah, man.
Them never really linked me back still. But
mm-hmm.
yeah. You know, any duty for come Africa, you know, is always gonna be a joy, and we're always ready. So, you know, maybe you can talk to some promoter and make them connect to that. You know,
definitely, we're gonna push some links out here.
Yes, I am.
Yaadcore, as we come to a close, let the people know them, say how they can link up with you on the social media, how they can follow you up on the links for the music and the new projects.
Alright, well, you know, as you say, my name is Yaadcore, seeing that spell Yaadcore, and you can just type that in on Google or Instagram or any social media platform, and you know, whatever you need to know about mm-hmm. Yaadcore, you'll find it. We also have a website, yaadcoreradio.com.
Mm-hmm.
See, so you can check that out, yaadcoreradio.com.
Definitely. And before we drop the new tune, with Fari DiFuture. I want you to introduce that tune for our listeners. Let them know, say, Yaadcore is the man behind that production.
Alright, well, so this one is brand new, coming from the man called Fari DiFuture, coming off the 12-yard label, and we say, you know, the message within the music is to all the farmers that are out there worldwide and in Kenya, Nairobi, right now, because without food, you know, there is nothing that we can do without food, and, you know, without the farmer man, there will be no food. So it's a respect due to the farmer man them right now in a Kenya, Nairobi.
Well, let me tell you about my island. Wow, Lord, wow, Lord. Them no rich like me. Them say ya jolt in a Jamaica. See them a sell out every Jamaica. So tell me what they want on ya. Them people with tourism and agriculture. So I say, where is the farmer man? We need another plan. Jamaica understand. Them no rich like we, like we. We have the fruits and the high grade trees. If you wanna smoke, leave your mind at ease. You till the soil, come make we reap. The bigger heads want take everything from we. But I say, where is the farmer man? We need another plan. Jamaica understand. Them no rich like we, like we. So a long time I no see the farmer man. Oh, I say, where have you been? It's been a while. I no see the silent man. No, them want take everything. I said a long time I no see the farmer man. Oh, I say, where have you been? It's been a while. I no see the sign. No, Babylon, them want to take everything. And I hear my people cry, boy, 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 boy. Oh, we are gonna make it out. Oh gosh, hey, so make we dig, make we chop. Cause we country bout fi drop in a state in which we can't get out. The government take the trash and export fi local crops. And now we show time and see all around. Some hallelu, some carrot, enough dashing and soap was up to feed the needy people across the town. So make we plan non-stop, sufferation need for stop. Hey Babylon, I'm gonna burn you down. I hear my people crying, boy, why? Why, 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 why? I said we a go burn you down. Oh gosh, hey, me say ya jolt in a Jamaica. See them a sell out every Jamaica. So tell me what they want on ya. Them give with tourism and agriculture. So I say, where is the farmer man? We need another plan. Jamaica understand. Them no rich like we, like we. Whoa, we have the fruits and the high grade trees. If you wanna smoke, leave your mind at ease. So you till the soil, come make me reap. The bigger heads won't take everything from we. Oh, I say, where is the farmer man? We need another plan. Jamaica understand. Them no rich like we, like we. So along time I no see the farmer man. Oh, I say, where have you been? It's been a while. I no see the sailor now. Them want to take everything. I said a long time I no see the farmer man. Oh, I say, where have you been? It's been a while. I no see the sign. No Babylon, them want to take everything. Well, and the tourism gone down and the airplane sell out. Instead of we build the nation, them a tell me if you fly out. Run with to wreck and now the whole place try out. To all my people that suffer and the dogs start cry out. Say them no have a plan for plifination. Them sell out out of many few 180 million. Kick where granny star long a coronation. And see them all my people all a sing sad song. Why, 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 why? Oh, we are going down. Good gosh, hey, me say ya jolt in a Jamaica. See them a sell out every Jamaica. So tell me what they want on ya. Them give way tourism and agriculture. Whoa, I say, where is the farmer man? We need another plan. Jamaica understand. Say them no rich like me. No, the greenest pastures, the brightest sunshine. I place my island,
Jamaica. Let's see.